Well, today's an exciting day as the Halo Infinite box art has been revealed, and there's some pretty cool tidbits in it. Here's probably the most exciting one. There have been a lot of rumors floating around that Halo Infinite has a grapple hook. What is this? What is that? That looks like a grapple hook to me. Now, I'm actually on Team Grapple Hook. I think grapple hooks in games are some of my favorite things ever. Pathfinder in Apex Legends comes to mind, like what a fun mechanic. If it plays anything like that, I'm in. My concern now being, how permanent is this? It's front and center. They're showing us that there's a grapple hook on Master Chief. Again, assuming that's a grapple hook and not like a spike launcher. But it's front and center, right? So is this something you always have? That I am against. If it's something that you pick up like equipment, like Halo 3 style, count me in. Hell yeah, that sounds great. In Master Chief's visor reflection, we have what appears to be a brute with a gravity hammer. Spooky. The AR looks gorgeous. God, this whole thing looks good. We've got a downed wasp over here. So it looks like the wasp is very much returning. I want to fly around this world. And up here is what appears to be a Palace of Pain. Now, in Halo lore, the Palace of Pain was where the Forerunners experimented on humans with the Flood. So that is interesting. God, does this ever look good. Don't forget that we're going to be seeing Halo Infinite campaign gameplay tomorrow at 9 a.m. Pacific. I was originally going to stream it, but I don't think I am, and instead, I'm going to be capturing my reactions locally and then uploading to YouTube right away. Because I don't want to have to end stream at any point, you know, beginning, end, middle, whenever they show Halo. You know, I don't want to end stream. That would suck. And I do want to upload my reactions and just start cranking out content talking about Halo Infinite. So be here on my YouTube channel, ready for all sorts of videos. Tomorrow, 9 a.m. Pacific. They haven't actually announced how long the conference will go. So, you know, probably 90 minutes. We have the Xbox Showcase up on readyup.com. So if you head there, make an account, you can add it to your calendar, your Google calendar, your Apple calendar. This is a cool opportunity to check out what I've been working on at ReadyUp and make use of it. You can make sure you don't miss the event. Links in the description. I am so excited, guys. How do you feel about this? How do you feel about this potential grapple hook? And is that in fact what that is? It really looks like it. See you guys tomorrow. Green Skull out.
I chose you because you were special. I knew we would be perfect together. And I was right.
This is part of me. I don't know why. I don't know how, but it is me.